Join us for a father and son adventure of a lifetime. On the Sea Ray 370, it's about time. Traveling from Cape May, we head for Annapolis. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Making a stop at Delaware City before heading into the canal, leading us to Elk River. The river opens up to the Chesapeake Bay, bringing us to Annapolis City.
It's saying, it's 2 feet and I'm moving a little bit. It's no good. It's definitely a place to go at high tide.
And we're off. Delaware City behind us and we enter the channels. Heading for Chesapeake Bay. On the bridge.
both of them, but it's really, I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah, but it's just
both nicely. That's right.
Almost at Annapolis. Annapolis.
Man cavers leaving the man cave aboard the fishing ship with all his friends.
Just about made it to Annapolis.
Vegan.
Our neighbors made it down as well. Chasing us.
It's that whole rabbit and the hare and the turtle thing. In the city.
Made him go uphill again.
on the pretty downtown section. Salt water. This is gonna be new. Oh, it's gorgeous. Nice little breeze. I'm not completely overheating.
This is a cool vessel, though.
To the Chesapeake we go! Have a beautiful day! Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Good, and yourself?
Good, how are you today?
Oh, beautiful day for a paddle, and I got drawn in by the beautiful ship that's in front of me.
Oh yeah, it's our ship.
It's amazing. Cool. Cat's getting all like all excited.
Yeah, right.
Nice. Smooth landing. These are just baby waves. Where's the biggins? Stone walled, we have day blocking away. And we skim past. And there might be a large crunching noise. We've committed government. Button. this up.
Join us next time as we explore the Annapolis Powerboat and Sailboat Show. Don't forget to like and subscribe.